be an English teacher in Dalian number 23 High School in China. And I really did most of the thing there, being a teacher, being a speaker, being a club moderator, and also being a basketball coach and also a player. My students, they really didn't know what Philippines is, and I asked the director of that school if I could teach Philippine history and English at the same time. And with that, they were really wowed by what Philippines is and what a Filipino is. Yeah, I told them I'm Filipino, and a Filipino is like me. Handsome, good looking, and of course, a really good teacher. Well, when I took an exchange, I really had one big question. Was I fit to be a teacher? So after 3 months, actually, when I came back, I realized that I am fit to be a teacher. Because of this, I'm here in Ateneo, having my second year of teaching. I went on exchange to have an international experience regarding my career and also have a track and a path towards what I want to do and what I want to be in life. And to be learning a lot of things from that exchange, I really cherish those learnings.